Hi, I'm Paul Avery. I'm a product training engineer with Escalus Technical Training Services. This video explains specifics on what you may need to know about databases and drive firmware associated with DriveWizard HVAC. DriveWizard HVAC is able to connect to a drive as long as its firmware is part of its installed database. After installing DriveWizard HVAC, you will have a standard database. Standard database will allow you to connect up to your Escalus HVAC drive lineup. You can find a list of all the supported firmware of the installed database by going into Options and selecting the Data tab. All of these numbers listed next to each drive series are the flash IDs. For 1000 series drives, the flash ID can be found in monitor U125 for the standalone drive and UB18 for the bypass units. For E7 drives, check monitor U114. Use this number to verify which firmware the drive has. As long as the firmware displayed on your monitor is listed on the DriveWizard HVAC database, you should have no issue connecting. If you have a standard firmware that is not on the list, start by checking if there is an update available to the standard database under the Help tab. This updating requires an internet connection and will search on your Escalus server for any updates for DriveWizard HVAC. Whenever your Escalus releases new standard firmware, then DriveWizard HVAC's database will have to be updated to be compatible with the new firmware. To save time in the future, you can select the Check for Updates on Start box, and the software will automatically alert you to the existence of an update available to download. If your Escalus HVAC drive is running custom software, you will need to contact the factory or your local Escalus distributor to request assistance on how to obtain the additional database adder that will be necessary in order to connect to your drive. Installation of a custom database takes less than a minute. Once you have downloaded the database file, open it in DriveWizard HVAC. Click Yes to import the database, and then click Yes again to restart DriveWizard HVAC. You can now connect to your drive that has custom firmware on it. If you have any questions about the information presented in this e-learning module, please feel free to contact Escalus Technical Support Group either by phone, email, or via our website. Thank you.